Hello everyone, welcome to the official YouTube channel of Hylia Institute of Technology. Please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for getting continuous notifications.
I would like to introduce one of your alumni member, Mr. Prince Gautam, who is at present working in Yokogawa company as an executive engineer. He will present and share his experience with you, and if you have direct question for our alumni member, alumni students, you can also ask. So what do you think?
Yeah, hello sir. Hello everyone. Good afternoon to all of you. I'm honored to be speaking in front of you. First of all, congratulations to all of you for beginning your career in Hylia Institute of Technology. This is one of the prestigious institutions in India to begin your career. I would like to thank Dr. Uday Maji, Associate Professor and HOD of our department, and well-known DDG, sir, Mr. Devdutt Ghosh, Associate Professor. He is one of the most renowned person in Hylia as a placement in charge. Previously he was, when I was in the college. I would like to share my screen. Shall I share? Okay, so I have a small presentation. Not so big, so I'm not going to extend it anymore. So it's a brief introduction about me as a alumnus. So I was the faculty student of Applied Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering in 2015 to 2019. Acted as coordinator in ISI student branch also. I was ex-secretary and course coordinator in IEEE HIT student branch. Since our college and our department is very diverse, you can go into every field, each and every part of college, for attending seminars, attending lectures, going to have some workshops, anything. So going ahead, so already I have congratulated you. This is infrastructure wise, education wise, placement wise, anything. Hylia is best in our West Bengal, basically. So definitely thousands of questions are coming in your mind. What makes this college so special? Is the campus diverse? Job placements, career, weekends, where are the places to visit, canteens, facilities, food and all, everything. So I am going to show you one of my exposure in college. And let's see. So basically I started my career in 2015, and I was a student like you. I was standing in front of you, front of them as a student like you. I didn't had any idea what to do, what not to do, what are the things I should explore, how to start. As Devdutt sir shows that we have artificial intelligence, we have plant automation, building automation, everything. But how will you reach there? This is the first question coming into mind, and you are having some self-doubt. How these are the big things I cannot handle from my level. So this will be your problem. But let me tell you something. I want to show you some of the stories from my past experience in that college. So I am having another presentation also. So see, if you want to achieve something, you don't need to be a talented, you don't need to be a topper or something like that. I am an average student. I belong to Muzaffarpur, Bihar. And I joined this college. At that time, I didn't have any idea what instrumentation is, what I'm going to explain people that I am going to take admission in this department. So basically, I will suggest you something. If you don't have any options, if you don't have any idea, start with something which is going in your college. I asked my senior what to do. I have no option. I don't understand how I should flow myself to achieve something. So as I have shown you on previous presentation, that you need to move into all the fields which I have shown. What you are like, test yourself. Basically, so if you are going to test yourself, you need to test it. Like I have joined one organization. This is NGO, and it was organized by our college students only. This is NEEDS. So I joined NGO. I didn't feel enjoying a lot. So again, I started some painting, and this is the NSS painting, which was our departmental part. So we submitted this to college. There also I didn't enjoy it anymore. So I thought improving myself into defense. So I did these activities, march past everything. I didn't feel enjoying there also. Then again, I went to drama. This is one act play of our college, and I acted as a chore, thief. So there also I didn't enjoy it anymore. Then I got one information from my senior that you will be having some technical workshop seminars in your college. You just join it. So that time you have a limited pocket money. Either you enjoy eating, hang out with friends, or you do something with that money. I used to keep 1,000 rupees per month so that I can save for some of the extracurricular activities going on in the college. So this is the first workshop I have attended. This is regarding plane designing. So I had designed one plane with the help of instructor. So I that time also I didn't know what I am going to do. But when they helped me how to do, I used to rub woods with the sandpaper like that. Those small things I did, and I built a plane. I'll show you later. Let's go ahead. Then again, one of my senior told that, why don't you join some robotics program which is going in your college? I said, I don't know C coding language. How will I join that? Then my senior suggested, you need not to learn coding. You need not to know Python. You need not to learn Java. Those things you need not to learn. You just go. These are some application-based programs. Coding will be there. You need to drag and drop something. You need to write some of the small steps. And that will be helpful in operating this robot. This is one controller at Mega 8. There I learned the autonomous robotics, and it was also a paid workshop. I paid it for, that was of 2000 approx, I don't know, in a team. So there I learned these two things. Afterwards, one of my friend told that, why don't you go to IIT Kharagpur? There are some tech fest and competitions going on there. I thought IIT Kharagpur, IIT. It is very nearby. It's the 2.5 kilometers from our college. So I thought, okay, let's go there and participate. So I participated with this bot. So if you will compare this, one hydraulic arm, Uday Maji sir has shown you, big one, yellow color, some hydraulic arm. And he told that it should identify what to pick. Here is a ball. And since there is no sensor, it is a manual control. As you can see, some wire is going there. Okay, so by that wire, I was controlling this, and I picked this ball with this hydraulic bot. So now you will be thinking like, that was the big machine and you have turned it into a small stick like something with wooden blocks. Yes, this is what you need to learn. This is the first step of your learning. You need not to go for those big things. First go with these small things. This is very small, and this you can afford. It's hardly 2000 rupees or 1000 rupees, and you can manage by your pocket. So this I prepared. Then I had an idea, and I modified the same bot into this one. I used the same hydraulic arm. I applied some brush, some garbage picker, and some rotating brush there. So this became a floor cleaning robot. Interesting, right? So this is how I have changed my design into this. Then again, I got more inspired, and I thought, this is what I'm enjoying in my life. And I went for this one. Because this is the dream of every engineer, to build a quadcopter and fly it, as you have seen in 3 Idiot. Right? Again, after a lot of failures, I flied it, and it was well. Then I added some GPS tracker, some more instruments. There also I invested my money. So basically, other than hangouts and food and all those things, I try to put myself into this direction. These are small things you can do. Big things will be different. You need not to do in the college life. It's only for understanding, because those will be in you will be seeing in the company. It's not for the college, or else you will be seeing in the training, industrial training. I'll show you ahead. So next we will go with this. Again, I went to IIT Kharagpur next year. I competed in bomb disposal. Like this is one grip, same hydraulic arm, but mechanical arrangement I changed, and there is a cutter mechanism I have applied to cut the wire of bombs. So this was competition, like you need to cut some wire, exact wire, which is to be diffusing the bomb. And I did it. It was a prototype. It's not an actual one. So this is also, you will be thinking like the bomb disposable and all those things will be different, and you have built some small prototype. No, it's not about that. It's about understanding how things are going, how they are turning into big companies. These small things. This is a climber. So it will climb with some hangers. It will hang up and it will climb up. So I failed in this competition. I got selected, I won the prize for this competition, the right one. Again, see, our professor already told that we have some options to learn the things. We have some labs, we have some laboratories. This is the one of my professor's idea, that you need to go for some paper publishing or some project to execute. So I had prepared this prototype and I have shown this to my professor. He got very happy and he helped me to learn ahead. And I have designed three of these designs. Let us see what is next going to happen. But this is basically pyranometer. This is nothing. There was some sensors inside, which I got informed by our professor that you need to buy this sensor, it will work. And you have seen one of the presentation, Arduino, one microcontroller, which Uday Maji sir told. So that microcontroller was installed. I installed it. I learned from there only. And I executed. It worked well. And I had submitted this project to my department. It will be there if you will go and see there. Then next project I did is home automation. As Dev Dutta sir told that building automation is very important for coming future. So see, this is not a building. Definitely you are not going to go inside, sleep or sit or have coffee. It's very small house. It's a kind of prototype. I have installed one small motor, if you can see, with one blade. There are some sensors in front of it, which is opening the door and closing the door. Some lights are there inside, which is automatically controlled. If you enter in the house, it will glow. So when I did this project, I got the idea, why don't I go and install in my home? And next vacation when I went with all my instruments, all my controllers, and I built it and I installed into my home. It stayed for 2 years. Now, since I'm not here, it need maintenance. So that is gone. But 2 years it continued with some Bluetooth application. So I had that also. Then since I learned these things, technology transfer is very important part of engineering. You need to transfer all your knowledge to your juniors. And for that, there is a platform, lot of platform. As Uday sir told, you are having two student chapters, where student will be teaching and student will be learning. So the difference between the who is teaching is a senior and who is learning is the juniors. And I enjoyed it very well because they were very cooperative. They helped me to grow more, and they helped me to make confident in front of everyone, to speak something, to tell something, to express my views. One more story I would like to share. This is a guy from Spain, and he came to demonstrate one robot. I was very inspired with this person. I asked him, sir, can I take a photo with you? He agreed, and he just I took this photo. Next moment, when I came to college, it was outside my college. I took participated in some event. I went there and I saw this. So next time when I came in my college, I have designed one. maybe it looks funny, but it has some applications. If you will go in the department, this also is available. Uday sir, if I'm not wrong, it is there, right?
Yes, yes, it is present in the department.
Yes. So this didn't stayed here. When I designed this, some of the juniors said, "Bhaiya, can't we put some more automation inside this?" So for my turn, I just made it movable. So hand, head, everything was moving. But when junior took part in this project, they installed some voice recognition and some camera also. Okay, so that image processing and those things started. Then it will say something, hi, hello, like that. So this was, see, you are not going to make this because this is costly and this needs some more knowledge. But definitely you are going to make this. And once you make this, you are confident enough to make this. This is a cycle. So you need to get inspired with all the small, small things which is going around you. Now you will be saying that I have shown all the extracurricular activities. Where is my curricular? No, I didn't deviate it from my topic, from my lesson. I have secured average marks every time in every semester. And for that, professor cooperated me. I took his extra hours. Can you help me in the evening, sir? I need to sit with you. I need to learn something from you. Can you help me, please? Okay. Since I was working more, I was putting my more efforts. So they helped me. And I went to some industrial training also. This is a nearby petrochemical plant. And I am into industry of automation. See, from there, I shifted there. Now you will be thinking, I just came here. I was blank. I was 12th student. I didn't had any idea. I was preparing these pictures and all. And how I came into this picture? This is a short story. I'm trying to tell you all the things which you have in my mind you are going to learn in the college. Nowhere you are going to learn. You will be having a lot of time. Okay. So Arduino already there. Now I am going to explain you. This is my final year project. It don't look nice, but it has a lot of features. You can see one joystick. The guy who plays PS definitely knows. This is a joystick. So I have made one more prototype. This is some sensors I have purchased. This total cost is 3000 something. 3500. I am going to tell you because you will be thinking this is more costly and I cannot do it. This is the PVC pipe which you use for water supply and appliances. These are the wheels you will be getting in Chandni market in Kolkata. Now you will be thinking Haldia is very located in very remote place. It's a village. It's not a village. It's an industrial town. And if you will get some bus, you will be reaching Kolkata soon in 2 or 2.5 hours. You can bring your things and you can come back in a single day. That how we managed and everyone managed. People are into NASA, ISRO, ISRO, BARC, then some more PSUs. So don't think like it, since it is in remote place, so it will not have a lot of exposures. You can get it more. So I have prepared this with Raspberry Pi. Uday Maji sir told one more controller, Raspberry Pi. This also I learned in my college life only, in front of my professors. GPS tracking system, wireless Bluetooth and Wi-Fi control system. So these many things I have installed in a single chair. It's a smart chair. The basic plan was like if in hospital some attendant is not there and some emergency person has came, some control room guy will push this wheelchair to the ambulance and the patient can sit here and they can guide them to enter into the hospital. This was my plan. This was my thinking. So you can think any bullshit thing you will be having in my mind. That is not matter. Matter is when you execute it, you will be having more exposures. You will be having more learning. It may fail 3 times, 5 times, 10 times, 100 times, but one day you will be successful. Okay. And this is our department. So I have submitted this project to my department. And afterwards I ended my career there. And I joined Yokogawa as an engineer, executive engineer. I am working for a project LNG, Liquefied Natural Gas Canada, British Columbia. And soon I am going to travel there. for commissioning and those things. So this is my story from beginning and to the end of the college life. And I was here like you, and now I am here, and now it's been 2.5 years. I am doing some projects in the automation company. It's a multinational company, and I am seeing those big robotic controllers which I have created here. So this is the journey you should follow. This is how you should start. Don't get into, you can choose anything. If you don't want to learn these things, you can go into drama. You can go into defense. You can go into painting. You can go into some social services. You are having a lot of opportunities. World is open for you. Now you are online. We were offline. Still we were getting this many opportunities. Just think about you. Okay. Again, I am coming back to my actual presentation. I'll not take more time. It's very less. So see, now you are doing extracurricular activities, but you need to focus on some of the things which are the world's demand right now. So these are some online sites, free online education sites. You can go with that. You can learn anything, whatever you want. This is open to all. You will not be chargeable. And same time, this is my suggestion. You should learn Excel. Excel is very vast. It's not about only data entry. It's not about only data entry. I'm again repeating because I want to show you something. Have you ever used Google as Excel? Sorry, Excel as Google. So just think, this is a country. This is India. This is US. This is China. Then this is one more country you can say. Okay, Pakistan. Anything. So I will show you how you can use this as a Google. You just need to go to data. Just need to go to geography. It will come. Now, if you want to know the population, GDP of your country, you can see this. Now, if you want to know something else also, like electricity consumption, you can know this. And same time, if you want to draw this, I will show you something more interesting. Okay. This is the Excel. This is the data you are seeing. I will make it more visual presentation. See this. I have the graph of population, GDP versus country. It's very easy, no? I just demo. You can change the plot. You can change the color. You can change the graph size, graph type also. You can make it to some pie chart, anything. So this much vast is our data. See, India, US, like that. You can search for stocks, just consider TCS. Stock market, maybe you are interested in ITC. Okay, then other company, just Tata Steel. Okay, so again, if you will go here, you will search for data, stocks. It will come with the actual name. And once you select all this, see, this is Tata Steel, maybe some option is not there. So yeah, okay. So I have selected this also. Now, if you will go for this, again, you can today's price, what is the change, last 52 week data. So everything you can get again, and again, you can draw a chart. This is so nice, right? It's very simple. So for this, you need not to pay all those things. You have some options, free Excel training, those things you can go with. And that's it. If you are going with this flow, you will get into, you need to follow some more procedure during placements. And that is, you need to go for resume. You can find these many options, free resume you can build. You will be having good idea. You can ask your professors. Again, you can go for interview presentation. So you can learn how to perform yourself. Your professor will also help you. You can go by yourself. You can go with these also, these options. These are the sites where you can apply and you can get the feedback from the company. They will contact you and they can hire you. Okay. And here it comes, our industrial area. So these are some of the companies, popular company, top companies in India, where you can get into. It's easy. It's very easy. I don't think something difficult I told you. Okay, so that's it. Any question?
A brilliant presentation indeed, Prince.
Thank you.
And first of all, I'd like to congratulate you at your success, and very soon probably we are going to have you as an international alumni.
Thank you.
We'll be staying abroad, and we'll be again sometime be calling you. And today, as in the morning, we had Amrita attending our program at 1. I mean, it was because of the difference in this time zone. It was 1 p.m. there, and sorry, 1 a.m. there. And probably you would be also disturbed by HIT that wake up. No, you have a presentation here.
It's okay. I had prepared it in single day since yesterday. Till yesterday, I was working for
thank
the company.
So
I cannot
much.
Get some more time.
It's so, brilliant presentation, and it is really very, very inspiring. It's very, very inspiring. My dear students, hope you can see your senior brother has done so many projects staying in HIT only. And how brilliantly, another thing you should have noted, that he has not misused the money. There is always shortage of money. And there are two paths, one shortcut and one very easily available one. He has chosen and a hard one. He has chosen, he has saved the money and not chosen that shortcut or the dilly-dally one, but that one which will actually help you to grow up to a successful person. He has attended, saved the money so that he can attend all the workshops and can utilize that particular knowledge and put to some work. If you have any question, I would request all of you to put your questions, those who are having anything in mind, so that he can answer them. You may raise
yes,
hand
please.
And start asking. Okay, one hand is already raised. Vishal, you please unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, teachers. Hello, Prince Bhaiya.
Hi, Vishal.
Or should I call you Prince Brother? It will be fine.
Oh, you can call me Bhaiya. I am fine with it.
Okay. Yes, okay. Bhaiya term is very, very endearing term. Call them Bhaiya only.
Yes.
Okay. So, as you know, Bhaiya, what you did, we are also starting our career from scratch, okay?
Right.
And what would you recommend us? Or should we go with the flow, or should we invest our time in ourselves and explore ourselves?
No. I will suggest you to go with the flow. Definitely, you will not be able to explain your family and your relatives that which department you are into. But
yes,
you can show them like this how I started. You will be having your own idea.
Like probably we'll wait for the correct opportunity, right?
No, I have not waited. I started learning into my different fields, and I found that yes, I am interested in this part, and I started. That's it. I didn't waited till the end. I didn't knew that I have learned these many things, and I am eligible to a company.
Okay, and one more thing, in your entire 4 years journey, who helped you a lot better, teachers or your seniors or your friends?
Initially, since this industry, robotics is a different field and exposures were very less. So yeah. I got to know by professors. Some of the seniors were there who helped me a lot. It doesn't mean you belong to a particular department and that senior will help you. You can go anywhere. And I got more exposures from traveling outside, participating into events, competitions. So there I talked to many big persons who were... You can answer my questions, and that's how I achieved.
Okay. And you used to study at night or day, like your syllabus?
No, I don't study more. I need to learn all those things. I get understand by my professor in front of them, and I finished it. That's it. I don't continue late night to work. I prefer working at night for my projects.
That means you are a quick learner.
No. I am a mediocre. I am an average student. I didn't pass as Uday sir told that you will be given some, you will be awarded if you will achieve good marks. So I was not like that.
Okay. Thank you, Bhaiya. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Have a good day to you.
Thank you.